Hi, this is Joe Osuna, and today we're bringing you Andre du Somme, and he's going to entertain us. He's a renowned singer here in Leisure World, one of the most popular singers we have, and he's taken the time from his busy schedule of touring the United States to just sing to us Leisure World residents here in Seal Beach. Okay, and for that, now we take it back to Andre. What's the name of the song?
The name of the song is Greenback Dollar. It's an old Kingston Trio song, and it was a pretty rousing song, and something I've done before, and it's just a fun song.
Okay, let's hear that song.
Some people say I'm a no count, others say I'm no good, but I'm just a good loving traveling man, doing what I think I should. Oh yeah, doing what I think I should. When I was a little baby, my mama told me, son, go where you will and grow to be a man and sing what must be sung and do what must be done. And I don't give a damn about a greenback dollar. Spend it fast as I can for a wailing song and a good guitar. The only thing that I understand, oh yeah, the only thing that I understand. Now that I'm a grown man, I traveled here and there. I found out I've learned kind of playing a song. The only thing that I understand, the only thing that I understand. And I don't give a damn about a greenback dollar. Spend it fast as I can for a wailing song and a good guitar. The only things that I understand, the only things that I understand. Oh boy, the only things that I understand. Some people say I'm a no count, others say I'm no good, but I'm just a good loving traveling man, doing what I think I should. Oh yeah, doing what I think I should. And I don't give a damn about a greenback dollar. Spend it fast as I can for a wailing song and a good guitar. The only thing that I understand,
the only thing that I understand, the only
thing that I understand. Sounded
great to me.
Well, thanks.
Okay, and so you got another one up your sleeve there, Guy?
Yes, I do. This one's is a Jimmy Buffett song called Pencil Thin Mustache.
Pencil Thin Mustache.
Right.
Now they're making movies in all black and white with happy endings where nobody fights. So if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right in and show your age. Oh, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the boss in black ink kind. A two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket and an autographed picture, banded it fine. Oh, I remember being but too thin skinny, writing fat letters to the Sky King's niece Penny. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache so I can solve some mysteries too. Oh, it's Ben's and Disneyland, growing up fast, drinking on a was everyone for wanna, but only the jazz musicians were smoking marijuana. But then it's flat top, dirty mop, coming a field, grubbing on a living needle. They send you off to college to get a little knowledge when all you'd want to do is learn how to score. Now I'm getting older, I don't wear underwear. I don't go to church, I don't cut my hair, but I can go to movies and see it all there the way it used to be. I wish I had a pencil in mustache, the boss of black and kind, the two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket and an autograph picture that he did by. Wish I had a pencil in a mustache so I can solve some mysteries too. Yeah, thrill, green, a little dabble do you, so I can do some cruising too.
Andre, is there anything in closing that you would like to say to your audience in the Leisure World, Seal Beach, California?
Hello, everyone. Yes, I know we're all keeping close to home and everything, and I think a little bit of humor and lightheartedness can go a long way. So I hope these songs bring a little sunshine and a little fun today. Okay, see you all soon.